friends, and welcome back to Random Stuff. So I just made my new camera angle, and I will explain to you how I made this, how I made my new camera angle in my other video. If you watch my last video, it was yesterday. I explained to you why I can't make background music intros like that, and like, yeah, but today I found out that my phone can make background musics, and I can't make intros yet, but I can make background music. So let's check it out. I'm going to be talking about my notebook. So just listen to my background music. I'm just testing out if my background music is good and it's not too noisy than my voice. Comment down below if my background music is very well played, not too noisy than my voice. So yeah, let's get right into the video. So in today's video, I'm going to be explaining to you how cute is this notebook. I know it's a little bit cringy and a little bit weird, but I'm going to show you my new notebook. So let's go. So my mom bought this notebook in Little Town. As you can see, I just erased the price, and it says at the back, cute facet. Facet, what the heck is facet? And this is, I don't know what picture is this. This is like a dog, this is like a cat, this is like a cat, this is like a cat, this is like a fat cat, this is like a fat cat, I mean a cat, this is like a cat, this is like a dog, this is like a more fat cat, this is like a dog, this is like a cat. I don't know what are they. I think it's all cats. Is this all cats? Comment down below if this is all cats. So if you watch my last video, I showed you the names. If you watch my last video, I showed you the names of my loom bands. And yes, I'm going to be telling the names again. I don't know why. Going to be telling the names. So friends, sorry about the background noise because there are construction workers. They're building a balcony. But yeah. Sorry about that, friends. My dog just opened the screen door. He's opening it again. Sorry about that, friends. My dog really wants to get inside, and he's inside now. So let's go to the video. I'm going to be telling my loom band's name. So yeah, my loom bands. Number 1, Infinity Fish. Number 2, Ariel Steers. Number 3, Freely Braid. Number 4, French Braid. Number 5, Spinelet. Number 6, Fusilli. Number 7, Paisley Braid. Number 8, Flat Track Fish. Number 9, Aqua Braid. Number 10, Budding Friendship. Number 11, Highest Hope. Number 12, Single Fish Tail. Number 13, Double Fish Tail. Number 14, Flowering. Number 15, Mario's Flower. Number 16, Candy Swirls. Number 17, Light Bulb. So if you watch my last video, I showed you this notebook also. But today I'm going to be explaining my notebook. I'm just going to show you my what's inside of my notebook. The second page, it's nothing, the third page, nothing. I haven't written anything, just this one. And yeah, that is my video for today. So the reason why I made this video, even it's I have nothing to show you, I just showed you my notebook. The reason why I made this video is to test my background music if it's good. So comment down below if my background music is really like good for this video and not too noisy than my phone. So comment down below if it is great. So friends, hope you like this video. Put a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below on what you want me to do, like activities or challenges, and I will do them. And I will be doing them every Sunday. And yeah, thank you for watching this cringy video. Hope you like my new background. Bye. Peace.